Exciting news in the world of military aviation has surfaced as the United States Air Force, USAF, recently unveiled its long-awaited sixth-generation U.S. fighter jet. The announcement has generated considerable buzz among aerospace enthusiasts, defense analysts, and aviation enthusiasts alike. Alongside the upcoming fighter jet's launch, the USAF has revealed plans for an Aerospace Engineering Summit to showcase its cutting-edge technological advancements in military aviation. Details about the sixth-generation U.S. fighter jet remain closely guarded by the USAF, but preliminary information suggests that the aircraft will incorporate revolutionary features, making it one of the most advanced and capable fighter jets in the world. The new jet is expected to address emerging threats and challenges posed by adversaries, incorporating state-of-the-art avionics, stealth technology, advanced weaponry, and enhanced capabilities for maneuverability and versatility. While the official designation of the aircraft remains undisclosed, speculations indicate that it might follow the traditional alphanumeric naming convention used for previous generations of U.S. fighter jets. Though an exact launch date has not been officially confirmed, sources within the USAF suggest that the unveiling and inaugural flight of the sixth-generation fighter jet are expected to take place within the next few months. Following the successful completion of its test and evaluation phase, the USAF aims to integrate the new aircraft into its fleet, replacing aging fourth and fifth generation fighters, thus maintaining air superiority and combat readiness for years to come. In conjunction with the forthcoming fighter jet announcement, the USAF has revealed plans to host an aerospace engineering summit, where leading experts from the aerospace industry, military, and academia will gather to discuss and demonstrate the latest advancements in aviation technology. The summit will serve as a platform for showcasing breakthroughs in aerospace engineering, including advanced materials, propulsion systems, artificial intelligence integration, and cutting-edge manufacturing techniques. The Aerospace Engineering Summit is expected to attract participants from across the globe, fostering collaborations and knowledge sharing to advance the capabilities of military and civilian aircraft alike. The USAF's upcoming sixth-generation U.S. fighter jet announcement and the subsequent Aerospace Engineering Summit have sparked widespread excitement in the aviation community. With the potential to redefine air warfare, the new fighter jet promises to bolster the USAF's operational capabilities significantly. As the world eagerly awaits the official launch of the sixth-generation fighter, the Aerospace Engineering Summit offers an excellent opportunity for professionals to witness the forefront of aviation technology and envision a future of unmatched aerial dominance.